George, Richard and Edmund haven't found any eggs.